Knowing how to use Google My Business is standard for every digital marketer, right? Actually, no. While there are plenty of lengthy but vague help docs out there, finding answers to specific problems can be challenging. To take some of the legwork out, we've created a handy worksheet and chart tool to determine your eligibility and to help understand what to do if you have multiple listings or service area businesses, SABs. Why should I include Google My Business in my content distribution strategy? As content marketers, we often fail to acknowledge a significant part of our responsibility is to ensure our intended audience actually becomes exposed to our content. Why do I need Google My Business? Did you know, on average, businesses receive 943 search views and 317 maps views each month? To see the proof, you can check out Google My Business Insights to gather data on how many people viewed your listing, saw your post, clicked on it, and engaged. Google My Business helps digital marketers get views on their content without having to wait for Google to rank it in the top 10 search engine results. The benefits of posting on Google My Business go beyond acquiring views and clicks on your latest content. Regular posting can earn you a coveted spot in the local 3-pack, which is the top 3 business listings for relevant search terms, and this placement alone is a valid reason to add a new post at least every 7 days. What kind of content should I be creating for Google My Business? Keep your listing complete and accurate. Share offers and specials. Post encouraging content. Create a media-rich listing. Introduce photos. Answer questions. Does Google My Business actually contribute to SEO? Yes, it does, at least locally. It can help in a few ways. It does this by providing social signals to Google, by driving traffic to your website, and by providing social proof in the form of reviews. Google says local search results are based on relevance, distance, and prominence. Relevance, how well a listing matches the intent of the searcher. Distance, Google pairs searchers with verified businesses in close proximity. Prominence, how well-known your business is. Tailoring content for Google My Business seems like a lot of work. Why isn't updating my website enough? Google My Business is a free tool, which has a direct impact on current local businesses. As with anything, you need to feed it to make it grow. Google will not connect the dots for you. And, insofar as it's a tool offered by Google, one has to believe Google puts a high stake on content maintained there. Think of your own Google My Business experience. It's a lot to expect for digital marketing managers and small business owners to become skilled at Google My Business, on top of the myriad of other marketing activities required to foster a presence online. Find the time in your schedule to dig in and really own your Google My Business listing.